The single market is considered by many as the biggest European achievement since the Union was created. It was established 20 years ago to ensure EU citizens can live, work, study, and shop in any country. With more than 500 million consumers, EU businesses are also free to sell their goods and services anywhere across the continent. Today, the European Commission believes that the single market holds the key to get Europe out of the crisis. European Commission's Michel Barnier on Wednesday put forward new proposals to further develop the single market. The plan aims at increasing growth, employment, and confidence in the EU.
Je suis heureux de vous confirmer que le collège a adopté ce matin le Single Market Act 2. C'est un travail collectif et c'est un travail important qui fait suite à la première étape de ce Single Market Act que nous avons présenté il y a un an, dans la foulée du diagnostic très lucide qu'avait fait du marché intérieur Mario Monti.
Improving cross-border mobility and boosting the digital economy are some of the new proposals. Barnier expects 5 of the 12 proposals to be adopted by the end of the year, if there's political will.
5 de ces 12 propositions, si la volonté politique est là, au Parlement et au Conseil, être adoptées avant la fin de cette année. Celle concernant le brevet, avec une coopération renforcée, celle concernant le passeport sur le capital risque, celle concernant le fonds d'investissement solidaire pour l'entrepreneuriat social, la proposition concernant la résolution alternative des conflits, proposée par mon collègue Dali, et enfin la directive sur les normes comptables.
The first Single Market Act was adopted in April 2011 as a response to the economic crisis. Some of its proposals are still being discussed by Parliament and ministers.